Oh!
Okay, hello there guys, and welcome to the next and probably final episode of Jack 3.
Oh, sure, okay then. Oh yeah. Okay. Alright.
Maybe we can do some more side quests if you want to.
No, just, if you can complete the game, you might as well do it. Oh yeah. Yep. Yep. Well, it depends on how long you take. Let's not forget the end of the game.
Yeah, but don't have carrots.
You're through, Errol.
Yeah.
Even if we both die.
Oh, I'm gonna get some.
In the meanwhile, back on Earth.
And we'll still manage to get one to land on Earth.
Let's go, Dax.
Oh shit, I've got the moon.
Why the hell were you going to get the Viking?
Moly shenanigans.
Holy moly shenanigans. That's quite enough.
Oh, that's too bad.
Literally the fastest way to go in this game is by rolling. Rolling around at the speed of sound.
No
places to go. I don't know the actual text. Turn off that song. Yes. Hey.
Made it.
There she blows.
Not first try. Too bad. Just in time. Otherwise we would have
died.
Been pile of smoke.
We did it! Woohoo!
Not yet.
Nope.
You all die in my hand.
No, I really hate Errol so much. Just in the second game, what stupid geezers and just this character. Ugh, I hate
this guy
him.
Just won't quit!
It's headed for the city. We gotta defend it. For Deimos.
The last charge of the Dark and Light Brigade! Let's do it, partner!
To the end.
That's... yeah, it's amazing. And you've got to do this with the Sand Shark.
Impossible to choose another card?
Impossible.
It would have been nice to do this one with the other one that I have. Death Steam or something.
Yeah, the Giga Stomper is really the best vehicle to do this because it has auto aim.
Yeah,
or the grenade launcher thing, that would be amazing too.
Don't you have a time limit of some kind?
No.
Okay, no, then I'm just gonna really die doing this. Yes.
They see me rolling.
This guy is going through them fast.
Yeah.
He's so tall. I think he got him.
I don't know. What if you gotta watch out to... because you can get squashed.
Yeah, I think that should happen to me. But that's not an easy kill, but there's a crap ton of damage, so... maybe not. Boost. Let's have more speed.
Come on.
I still love it. I still love that guy.
Oh, come on. Oh, yes.
Oh, okay.
That was the wrong button.
That was pretty dang close. he almost stepped on your thing.
Almost? It's not almost.
Yep. And stepping on someone's face is kind of difficult. Unless your face is made here. Which is with arrows, so yeah. It doesn't really feel anything.
Nope.
I still wonder how the hell did he survive?
I don't know. Magic.
And who turned him into this robot?
Probably the KG.
So who the hell are the KG? Because freaking crew. Oh yeah, I already talked about this. Right. I already talked about this. That crew might have just re like put him back to life and then gave him command of the KG.
Yeah, the crew died before.
No. Crew died right before the end. In the game. Errol was already dead because he died during the race. So he could go to the Baron.
No.
Dude, please. Think for a second.
Oh yeah. You're right.
Yeah. Use that brain.
Oh.
It's closing in on the city.
No.
And of course it's just one. Watch out for the water. Yeah. Starts going over the mountain. Now he's starting to close in.
It's this one. Oh, what?
Rock.
Hello.
Once again, the wasteland rocks are here. Just through the picking at the front.
Yeah. In reverse. Come on. For fuck's sake. The ones at the front are so annoying. Yeah.
The. Oh shit. Now is your chance. Oh, wait, what? No, we were following the run.
I think it's that one. Oh, hello there. Please don't die on me. Okay.
Oh boy, I'm always the boot. Oh, it's not going to the city. Oh, no problem. We can do this till the other time. Well, until you die. From the bomb. There we go.
Thank you. Whew.
10 minutes.
Yeah, imagine a whole army of those things.
No, you'll be dead.
Well, we're fucked. That thing looks like a turtle.
That whole thing always looks like a turtle.
Mayday, mayday, going down, going down!
God save us all.
And now, it's time to finish this madness. I have no idea how they managed to do it, but they climbed up here.
Right in front of you. It's not that. That's nothing new.
Hallucination.
And they're coming to this place. Weren't you supposed to feed the tentacles to the dark again? Just breathing them. We get a lot of Peacemaker ammo in this battle, I've noticed.
That's how to do it.
Oh, too late, my friend. And out of ammo. Oh, it's one of those things that attack you in a circle.
Yeah. Guess why the hell not? Here's some pain. Okay.
Final battle. Using the pathfinders and spinning things.
Oh, you got really gotta use everything you got. Getting light is going.
They will open up right now, I think, for some time.
Yeah, probably.
Shoot them off.
Run, bitch, run.
And then Peacemaker.
How many times did you need to do this useless attack?
That missed. Okay, let's go. There we go. Now you. Duh. Let's shut up the game for a second.
Yep. Everybody, hold still. I'm healing.
Everybody, freeze. Dark boom.
Going Super Saiyan mode.
Maybe not. Grab the ammo.
Or at least try to, in any case.
Without dying.
Ow.
Well, that failed.
My face.
Torn to pieces.
You know, actually, there isn't. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm gonna say it. Gonna...
Sure.
Because otherwise I will ghost myself a little bit.
And that's gonna suck, my man.
Yeah.
Like two more hits, I think.
Yeah.
I think you're the one that's going to die.
Nailed it.
Die.
Oh.
Die, Ego.
Get the light, Ego. Oh my god. That was quite shitty.
Ooh.
So now just avoid that.
Yeah, basically.
It's that easy.
Whoa! Okay,
you
how
have
many
a little mid, so you don't have much, but you have some. I mean, like the eco, you still have, like, I think, 2 hits left. Or maybe 1, I'm not sure. But I do know that you have like a tiny amount of light eco left. Might be worth it.
Ooh.
Yeah, I think the next step is going to kill you. Nope.
Ooh.
You're making this too easy.
Right, take out the Peacemaker. He's done. Okay, and go for the final hit. And there
Ooh,
we go.
That was it. You know what, this isn't actually that hard of a boss battle.
Yeah.
Of a fucking boss. Boom. Those. Think, oh no, check, he died! And then epic, epicness.
Or just glasses on, looks freaking weird.
You look epic, man.
Yeah, but with his glasses just look weird. Somebody's gonna be jealous.
Always.
Thank you, brave people of this planet. Onan, Samos and all. Your strength and wisdom in these dark times give us reason to fight on.
Sick as a game now.
Sick looks like a game.
Yeah.
Spent searching for a bunch of furballs.
Onan says it is a great day for the universe. Jack, you are the greatest of heroes. You have turned the tide against
Is Cleaver wearing a diaper in this? Yes, he is. He's wearing his diaper.
There are like way more challenges in the future. Or was it the past?
Yes, yes, I was getting to that.
More adventures? Where have I heard that before?
We need heroes like you to help us protect the universe, Jack.
Then you can call me by my first name, by what my father called me, Mar.
Wait, Jack is Mar? The Mar?
Come then, Mar. No time like the present.
You coming, Dax?
I got all I need right here, baby. But if you need me, and I know you will, you know where to find.
Oh, Daxter, my little hero.
We owe you much, Daxter, for all you've done. For your bravery in the face of incredible danger. We shall grant you your deepest desire.
Oh, no, Daxter can do a wish. Guess what he's going to wish.
I could really use a snazzy pair of pants, like yours.
Wow, those are sharp. I wish I had a pair just like that.
Be careful what you wish for.
Don't worry, honey. You get used to it. Oh, and you may want to shave some parts. Trust me.
Hey, thanks for everything, partner.
You are a great hero, Daxter.
This is gonna be good. They think I'm a god, and they're right.
Our hero.
This is going to be a long trip.
Where do you think you're going, little bugger? I've decided I want my own sidekick, and you've been nominated. We're gonna be a great team. Just don't make me angry.
Are you ready, Jack? We have something to show you.
What?
The universe.
Yeah, he's wearing his diaper.
Ain't that amazing?
That's pretty damn amazing to end up. It's freaking good.
I couldn't leave you, Dax. With all our adventures ahead, you wouldn't last a second without me.
Ah, what a team we are!
Yeah, well, the next adventure, I call the shots.
Put it in, partner.
Ha! Psych!
Oh, yeah. Life is great.
Amazing.
You still finish it. You're done. I found finding a new game series.
Yeah. I was thinking about maybe some Ratchet
and Clank. No, I thought that you were thinking about that.
Or maybe not a game. I don't know yet. We'll see.
Yeah, I'll have to choose the next one. Again.
Yes.
I have maybe, no idea.
Maybe we can do the second skate game.
Well, yeah, depends on who buys it, because I don't have it.
Maybe during the Steam sales.
I don't know.
Well, the summer sales aren't that far away.
Yes, but I don't have money.
I do.
Well, you do, yes, but I don't.
Okay. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this.
Oh my god.
I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play.
That
if you,
that's
if you did,
beautiful.
Please,
that
leave
is
a like.
Pure beauty right there.
Yeah.
Wow.
So yeah, if you like this Let's Play, please leave a like. Be sure to subscribe if you want to see more of us. And well, yeah, I guess we'll see you next Let's Play.
I hate endings.
Oh, you're getting emotional.
No, I'm yawning.
I can't believe we managed to finish 2 LPs in 1 weekend.
Well, that wasn't really the plan.
Yeah, the original plan was to play Assassin's Creed.
Yeah. It got like beyond the title screen and that's it.
Yeah.
No, it didn't even get beyond the title screen, I think. No, it never got beyond the title screen.
No.
That's pretty nice.
All because of the capture card.
Yep.
It's very weird. I think it might be one of the settings in the game.
I've got no effing idea.
I wanna try some stuff when I'm back home.
Sure. You can try some stuff.
But yeah. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
That's it for Jack and Daxter.
Yep, no more Jack and Daxter for the rest of my life.
Well, maybe the fourth game.
See if it's ever gonna come out.
Do I really hope for a fourth game?
And even if it comes out, if it's probably gonna be like The Last Frontier. Because that's the last game they made, so yeah.
Yeah, The Last Frontier is a little bit shitty. It is shitty.
Jack looks awesome in that game. That's
yeah.
One thing.
Yeah.
Well, at least he looks awesome on the box.
Yeah, but that's it. You can't use Dark Jack, you can't use Light Jack.
It's just like Jack and Dexter, pretty much.
Well, yeah, but you also have your gun. Your guns.
Oh, I have your guns.
Yeah. But you don't have your gun mods. Just your blaster, your peacemaker.
Hmm.
But the peacemaker isn't really the peacemaker here, it just pukes out green balls that explode. It's chilly.
It doesn't sound that bad. I think I'm just gonna search up some gameplay and I'll see.
Jinx.
Jackie boy!
Here comes Pretty Boy!
Here comes Pretty Boy! Shut up!
I love amazing. It.
What's sticking out of his glove? Is it a cigar?
Yes.
Epic. Oh, I love this guy.
I have a big old stick. Yes, stick. Stick, 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 stick.
You crying? Enough.
What?
You crying?
No.
Okay.
Sick. Sick is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
What will be the next game we're going to play, you think?
I've got no idea. Nope, no idea.
Okay, no idea what the next game is going to be.
Stop being stupid.
I'm not stupid, you're stupid.
No. Shut it off.